In the USA, a pilot sat for 9 hours on the wing of a half-submerged plane among alligators. In Florida, a plane crashed into a swamp full of gators and snakes. The guy was lucky twice, he survived, and the plane did not sink completely. Rescuers saved the pilot with minor injuries and fear,